Okay, now we're started. All right, how did we get here, Sam and Joe? He's gonna tell us, Grace, how we got here. That's how we got here. And then this one too. It looks right. That one didn't count. This one counted. Let me touch that real quick. This one didn't count. This one counted. This one didn't count. A broken play is one way to describe it. That's John Tortorella, Grace. Former Rangers coach in the 90s and the 2010s, early 2010s. Tortorella. People didn't realize he actually coached the Rangers, I think, at some point in the 90s, but he only coached for like half a season. Any hooser, Fox has a puck. All right, here we go. We're doing it solo tonight. We got Grace by our side. Family's downstairs. Look at Panera. Look at him. Look. Bing bong. Miss him. All right. But no, Panarin, it's still our turn. Oh my god, Trocheck. Keep it in, Foxy. Where's your boy? There he is. Let me hold that real quick. Let me give that back. Oh, Denny? That was a snipe. Peter Laviolette's 800th career win. Look at that.
Look, he's so happy he's walking away.
Yeah, he's so happy he's not even going to sell it with the team.
He just retired.
Dude, that's sick, babe. The Rangers won. I was thinking it was going to be like a long, drawn-out overtime, and Fox just said, nah, going to bed, tired.
It's late, I gotta go
get my kid. Yeah, let me snizz that real quick. Well, Panarin just was not going to let the other team have the puck. You go here. So look, right, watch. So, well, Fox, look at this. I'm going to hold that. Well, here, Vinny, hold that for me. Vinny's like, nah, you got this. Check me out. Bing bong. I knew that was easy button. That was actually a nice shot. Low blocker. Keep the change. Lights out, Alice. Good night, everybody. Rangers are officially a playoff team.